Hi, thanks for coming. My name is Rubén Pazmiño, Patricio Vadillo. We are of Escuela Superior Politécnica del Chimborazo in Ecuador. Professor Conde from Universidad of Lyon and Professor Francisco Garcia from Universidad of Salamanca. In this presentation, I am going to answer the question, what are the feelings of university students in times of the COVID-19? The presentation will follow the order shown. 1. Background. 2. Method used. 3. Result and discussion. 4. Conclusion. The COVID-19 was declared a pandemic by the World Health Organization. Disrupted classes all over the world that included Ecuador. Unexpected suspension of classes, even the health crisis caused by COVID-19, began in March 2020. All students in Ecuadorian universities at the rest of the period, April-September 2020, learned virtually. They used a learning manager system like a Moodle for asynchronous activities and Microsoft Teams for synchronous activities. Sentiment and learning process are related. It is important to determine the feeling of Ecuadorian students in a pandemic. Sentiment analysis helps to answer the question. The table showing the steps of Pascual's methodology that was updated to 55 semi-structured interviews with two softwares, En Vivo and MATLAB. Result and conclusion are explained at the same time. The closed board in En Vivo identifies 7 feelings in the 55 interviews. The figure shows comparative sentiment graph between two interviews. Above general sentiment, 64% was negative, 11% was neutral, and 25% was positive. MATLAB displays the worst clouds for the ECJ3 interview. Anxiety and depression feeling have the highest frequency. Latent digital location or LDA analysis found topics 7 and topics 14 that explain to the 55 observed interviews. Topic 7 reflects stress and tired, and topic 14 shows stress, problem, and effort feelings. This research can be complemented with a study to determine the possible cause of mixed feeling. It is necessary to thank the Universidad of Salamanca to the 6th semester of the Statistic Informatic Career of Escuela Superior Politécnica de Chimborazo, and especially to you for your attention. Thank you.